Okay, so you're going along quite nicely. Somebody who loves you is looking after you. But you decide to take a stroll on your own and see how things are doing on your own. So you have a look around and you see how other people are doing. And you're going along quite nicely, quite happily, a little bit unsure maybe. But you're going along on your own and things seem to be going quite well. And other people seem to be showing you the way. Look, this is how you do it. Simple, isn't it? And you're taking the views in, and you're deciding what to do and watching other people to see how they're doing it. You're strolling along and you're just enjoying things and letting things float past and just generally taking the breeze. And then something happens. Oh, crikey. Something really horrible happens. Somebody gives you a helping hand, puts you on the path again, and all of a sudden you find that sometimes when things knock you down and when you get back up again, things seem better than they were before. And all of a sudden you think, well, I'm in the mire now, I might as well really get on with it and start to enjoy things. And don't worry about other things, and just do the things that you like to do.